Saddam.
For all you guys that don't know, the new slang for a big gobbler is Saddam. Saddam. So shout out to Saddam for keeping it real, coming out of the roost this morning, letting us put him, lace him with the axe. Saddam. Yo, what up? What up, shaboy LL? There's nothing like rubbing turkey calls all over your chest. Let them fall down to your genital. Saddam. My hand is. It slipped through.
No way, it didn't slip through. I'm telling you.
Dude.
Where is it?
Oh my god, man. No more f***ing pulling ball back.
Dude, my finger was right f***ing behind
it.
Yeah,
it wasn't clicked all the way. When it was back, it was sitting here. It was f***ing sitting halfway back.
I'm sorry, dude. We got the footage.
Alright, this trick is running and gunning, a.k.a. RNN, a.k.a. Saddam Trickery. No blinds, no decoys. All you got is your bow and your best friend to film that shit. Now what you got to do is get out in the woods and call. What I say? I say call. They gobble, you got to set up on them. 90% of the time, you got to know exactly where he's coming from. Saddam's going to come around that corner, all puffed up, looking for a piece of ass. You're already pulled back because you knew that you got no damn blind to hide behind like a little pansy ass sipping tea. All you got to do is settle your pin, squeeze, and it's all good from there.